Hey everybody, this is Tom at Rib Kings. Hope everybody is doing well. It is Thursday night, 2015 Totally Certified Basketball. This is an eBay break and it is completely sold out, showing all teams are accounted for. We're going to do a real quick roll call. I've got Adam with the Pacers, Anthony C with the Warriors, Anthony F with the Wizards, Brent with the Hornets, Derek with the Pelicans, Eduardo with the Heat, Eric with the Thunder and the Cavaliers, Fabricio with the Knicks and the Bulls, Hayden with the Pistons, Jerry with the Nuggets, Josh D with the Hawks, Joshua S with the Celtics, Oscar with the Spurs, Park with the Jazz, Paul with the Rockets, Rigoberto with the Lakers, Ryan H with the Nets, Timberwolves, and the 76ers, Jolly Old St. Nick with the Mavericks, the Grizzlies, and the Clippers, and Zelchko with the Trailblazers, Kings, Bucks, Magic, Suns, and the Raptors. If you did not hear your name called, that means you don't have a spot in this break. You possibly may have one in another break. What's up, Tone? If you guys have any questions, now would be a great time to ask. Our first two cases of certified have been pretty well. How do you say that? Obrey? Looking for a little Obrey Mohawk? Obrey. Bray, brew, bra. All right, let's get to it. Let's get that camera down to ant's eye level. I'm going to start you guys off with a little freebie here. If you guys don't know, whoever plays the Panini Dunk app on your smartphone, use the promo code TCertifiedNBA, and you're going to get 10 free packs. Now, that's not, I'd like to take credit, but that's compliments of Panini. The grays are the base card, so we'll get through those. On to our first numbered card, Hassan Whiteside. That's purple. 21 out of 50 for the Heat. Nice relic here, fabric of the game, Jahlil Okafor. For the 76ers, 43 out of 199. The white cards are going to all be the Dunk App cards. Blue, Mark Gasol, out of 99, so the Purples are out of 50. The blues are out of 99. Fabric of the game, Bobby Portis for the Bulls out of 199. Red for the Pacers, Chase Budinger out of 149. And for the Charlotte Hornets, Al Jefferson Relic out of 99. Auto out of box number one is coming up. Behind the Hall Hopefuls, LeBron James for the Cavs out of 199. And rookie roll call, Rakeem Christmas for the Pacers. Now, it would be funny if good old St. Nick had the Pacers, because then St. Nick would have Christmas. But sadly, he does not. That would be kind of humorous. All right, that's box number one in the books. Roll with an ad on Breakers. Or on Ustream, we do break on Breakers as well. If you do not want to watch the ads. All right, box number two. Paul Millsap, blue for the Hawks, out of 99. Totally certified relic for the Cavs, Tristan Thompson, out of 99. Our dunk card, red Robin Lopez. Oh, nice one here. Pacers with back-to-back hits. Nice auto in box number one. And now a three-color patch fabric of the game. Miles Turner out of 25. Certified champions, Hakeem Olajuwon, 24 out of 25 for the Rockets. And our autograph, Julius Randle for the Lakers, 24 out of 25 as well. Blue RJ Hunter for the Celtics. And Tony Kukoc relic for the Atlanta Hawks, 48 out of 99. On to box number three. Another flashy card coming up. Red Derek Favors for the Jazz. That's a nice one. Four-color patch epics. Damian Lillard for the Trailblazers. Just in the E. I see four colors. Maybe it's 20 out of 25. I want to say I see silver and white over there. Very nice. Red Bobby Portis for the Bulls. Hawks again, fabric of the game, Tiago Splitter. Out of 199. There's a beautiful one. Kristaps Porzingis, blue for the Knicks. 94 out of 99. And look at that. Digital camo, three-color patch. Shabazz Napier for the Magic, fabric of the game. Just off the jersey, number 16 out of 25. Certified Potential, Cameron Payne for the Thunder out of 199. And our auto, Zydrunas Ilgauskas, Certified Competitors out of 99 for the Cavaliers. At last check, only four left in the mini, Bowman Chrome Mini. Only $5 a spot. That's coming up right after this. I will save the video when I'm done. All videos will be uploaded at the end of the night. They do go to YouTube. As you can see, our backdrop, our YouTube channel, Rip Kings Live. And if you're not doing so, please follow us on Twitter at Rip Kings Rippin. And on Facebook, Rip Kings Live. We do oftentimes have social media contests, which you can't find anywhere else. All right, on to box number four. Joe Johnson, purple for the Nets. Epics, all four windows are open, two colors. Kevin Durant out of 99. Al-Farouq Aminu for the Trailblazers. That's a blue out of 99. Fabric of the game, Chris Anderson for the Heat. Ty Lawson for the Rockets. And Terrence Ross, relic for the Raptors. Hall Hopefuls, Tim Duncan for the Spurs. I'm not sure if it's actually a hopeful, but more of a first ballot Hall of Famer. For the Nuggets, Kiki Vandeweghe. That's out of 49. I'm sure the Nuggets is looking for what, Moutier? Five of 15, DeLon Wright for the Raptors. Epics Joe Dumars for the Pistons. Just the E has a relic, and they're 54 out of 99. Dwight Howard for the Rockets, red. Nice one here, digital camo, two-color, Clyde the Glide Drexler for the Rockets. 2 out of 25. Nice hit there for the Rockets. Trey Burke. And for the Cavaliers, Iman Shumpert, blue fabric of the game, out of 49. All right, let's see what we got. Mario Hezonja for the Magic out of 199. And we've got 400 Panini points. Everybody will be in for a random after the break for the Panini points. Box number 5, 6. Let me see. What do we got? Six. Box number 6. There you go. Oubre Jr. Purple. 27 out of 50. For the Wizards. That'd be a negative, Jay Payne. Two relic in there this time. The E and the P. Last one, it was just the E. That's going to be out of 99. Kevin Durant, number 2. JP, we've got baseball coming up tonight, and that is it. Mason Plumlee for the Trailblazers, red. Shane Battier, relic for the Heat, out of 99. Tiago Splitter for the Hawks. And for the Clippers, fabric of the game, DeAndre Jordan. That's the blue out of 99. Ooh, is that a... I'm hoping that's an emerald auto, because if it is, it'll be to 5. Certified Skills, James Harden. Let's see what we got here. Nice. Emerald auto to 5 coming up. Give me a big name. The James Harden is to 199. All right, our auto for the Jazz. Rudy Gobert, 4 out of 5. Emerald auto to 5 for the Jazz. All right, here we go. Green James Harden, another 4 out of 5. For the Rockets,
I think the greens are one of the best looking subsets in this product.
I think I like them better than the golds, personally. Wow, really? Come on, man. You just got on the number two breaker on everybody's list. Anthony Brown, fabric of the game for the Lakers. Dante Exum for the Jazz. Oh, look at this. Another green fabric of the game. Dan Marley for the Suns. A little disappointed it's only one color patch. 1 out of 5. Dan Marley, green fabric of the game. Brad, I'm going to... Yes, the short answer I believe is yes. Rip Green, what's going on with Bowman? I don't know. Are we supposed to have a Bowman break tonight? So, Brad, what happened was, Reggie Jackson Blue here. Were you here the other night when I opened up the double case break? Rafer Alston for the Nets. The three greens were a James Harden non-auto and a Rudy Gobert auto and the Dan Marley fabric of the game. So when I opened that box, it was Bowman Chrome Jumbos. Right. So we ordered the right product. We had to push it because I don't have it here. Certified Potential, Willie Cauley Stein for the Kings. Uh-oh. Got a nice big auto coming up here. Certified Competitors, Gold. Boom! For the Pelicans, Anthony Davis, 10 out of 10. Big hit for the Pelicans. That Anthony Davis didn't get anybody excited? There's Derek. Even if you don't have the Pistons, the Pelicans, you gotta appreciate that card. That's a nice big one. Oh, that is you. You have the you do have the Pelicans. I had to clear the chat because of some knucklehead, but I wasn't sure if you had the I forgot who was looking for the Oubre. I'm sure that was worth the price of admission. Okay, moving along. Here we go. Noah Vonleh, purple, for the Trailblazers. Relic, Derrick Rose, for the Bulls, out of 199. Chris Middleton. Nicholas Batum, a relic, for the Hornets. Mario Hezonja, I think Zeljko corrected me the last time. Sounds like lasagna, but with an H. Hezonja for the Magic. And a relic, Michael Carter Williams for the Bucks, out of 199. Oh, he's gone. Certified Skills, Jabari Parker. For the Bucks, let's see what that is. Number 2 out of 199. Do we have back-to-back gold autos? We do. For the Lakers, Vlade Divac, another 10 out of 10. Nice hit for the Lakers. Boom! Couple of booms in a row. Box number 9. I think I'm still looking for my first 101 out of this case. We've hit a lot of stuff to 5. These cases have been loaded with low-numbered stuff. I think we're going to have our thick auto in this pack. I don't think, I know. Okay, here we go. J.R. Smith for the Cavs. Oh, that is nasty. Mike Bibby, 3-color patch gold, fabric of the game for the Hawks. 7 out of 10. Where's the 10 out of 10 when you need it? When you want it. 7 out of 10, Mike Bibby Gold. Nasty patch. Fabric of the game for the Hawks. Dirk Nowitzki. Fabric of the game, Danny Manning. For the Clippers. Kawhi Leonard Gold. The golds continue to reign supreme. 3 out of 10 Kawhi Leonard gold for the Spurs. Oh, here's another big hit. Boom! For the Knicks. You say Kristaps, I say Porzingis. 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 Auto relic. Kristaps Porzingis out of 49 for the Knicks. Certified Skills, Kevin Garnett for the Timberwolves out of 199. And for the Mavericks, Adrian Dantley, relic. 6 boxes left, then we'll be getting into some baseball. 2014 Bowman Chrome mini set, only $5 a spot. There was only 4 left when I checked last. Purple Rondae Hollis Jefferson for the Nets. Epics relic Alonzo Mourning for the Hornets out of 99. Another Oubre
Lamar Aldridge relic for the Spurs. Kyrie Irving blue. Four windows open on the Epics. Mark Aguirre for the Mavericks. Out of 99. Porzingis base. Chris Bosch, certified skills for the Heat. Out of 199. Pacers are at it again. On card auto Rick Smits, certified competitors. 10 out of 99. Got another thick card auto, I believe. Eric Bledsoe. Lance Stephenson for the Clippers, even though that's probably a Hornets relic. Certified potential Carl Anthony Towns for the T-Wolves out of 199. Our auto, favorite of the game, auto relic Devin Booker for the Suns. Another nice one. That's out of 49. Chase Budinger. Anthony Davis for the Pelicans. 5 out of 199. Anthony Davis, red. Last relic in that box. Tony Parker for the Spurs, fabric of the game. All right, four left. Box number 12. If it's your first time here checking us out, we appreciate you stopping by. Thanks for giving us a try. Most of our breaks are listed directly on our website, www.ripkings.com. Jordan Mickey. Kevin Durant, number 3, another relic. Out of 99. Any Stanley for the Pistons? I don't recall saying his name, but that doesn't mean the answer is no. Stanley Hawes for the Hornets. I do know we hit something for the Pistons. Fabric of the game, Dirk Nowitzki for the Mavericks. James Harden. Trevor Ariza, back-to-back Rockets hits. That's out of 199. Scottie Pippen, certified champions for the Bulls. Out of 199. Hall hopefuls Mark Aguirre for the Dallas Mavericks. /11/25. Okay, box three left. So this is box 12. Box 13, I mean. 13, 14, 15. Klay Thompson, purple, for the Warriors. Kobe Bryant for the Lakers, relic, 55/199. Langston Galloway, Trevor Ariza again, this time blue for the Rockets. Joakim Noah for the Bulls. Epics, Zach Randolph for the Grizzlies. All hopefuls, Shaquille O'Neal. 9/25. And our autograph, Rafer Alston for the Raptors. Certified competitors on card auto, 23/99. So far, three emeralds, three or four golds. Some nice autos. Pretty good case so far. I'd love to go out with a one of one here. Great, I was going to tell you, we have Ali on deck tonight. And I'm not sure if you're in that one yet or not, as well as Roman Chrome Mini. There was only four spots left in that one. What was that? Three left now in the Roman Chrome Mini at only $5 per spot. That's coming up right after this. Nicholas Batum, purple for the Hornets. Epics for the Bulls, Derrick Rose. Out of 99. Rondé Hollis Jefferson for the Nets. Fabric of the game, J.R. Smith. Orange fabric. J.R. Smith, out of 199. Danny Green, the bottom of the Danny Green is not in good shape. A little peeling there away from the Danny Green on the Spurs. And fabric of the game, Josh Richardson, blue, out of 99 for the Heat. Okay, box number 14 auto, going to be behind our Paul George certified skills. That's 19 out of 25. And our auto for the Kansas City Royals, a.k.a. the Sacramento Kings, Nate Archibald, 22 out of 25. Look at the name on the back there under the numbers. Does that mean, I don't understand, does that mean the U.S. dollar is very, very strong or very, very weak? I don't know the terminology. But if you send it in U.S. dollars, it's still U.S. dollars. All right, last box. Good luck, everybody. Blue Kevin Martin for the Timberwolves. Fabric of the game, Patrick Beverley for the Rockets. That's blue. 45 out of 49. Still got to give away the 400 points. Justin Anderson, so don't go running. Don't go running away right away. Reggie Jackson, fabric of the game for the Pistons out of 49. Tim Hardaway Jr. for the Atlanta Hawks. Hakeem Olajuwon for the Rockets out of 99. All right, our last auto. Good luck, everybody. Emmanuel Mudiay, certified potential for the Nuggets out of 199. And our last auto for the Rockets, Donatas Matihuanas. Or I could say Donatas Matihuanas. All right. That wraps up Totally Certified Basketball. Let me get the random pulled up so I can give away these 400 points to one lucky person. All right, we're going to do a quick dice roll to see how many times we're going to run that random. Got to be larger than 3. Our dice roll is 9. Here's everybody's name that was in the break. 9 times. Here we go. Adam's on top. That was number 1. Zeljko after 2. Anthony after 3. Hayden after 4. Fabricio after 5. St. Nick after 6. St. Nick after 7. Brent after 8. Remember, our dice roll, 9. 9th and final time coming up, and our winner of the 400 points, Park. As you can see, that list went 9 times. Once again, dice roll was 9.
nine times, and Park is on top after nine. So congratulations to Park. You just scored yourself 400 Panini points. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Let me save this video. I'll be right back with Bowman Chrome Mini. www.ripkings.com. Thanks, everybody. Have a great night. I will be right back.